So now I've got some additional controls which allow you to quickly swap fusion states. So in this scene I've got a simple fusion item here is creating these two surface strips. If I hold down Alt, you can see that the surface strip buttons now change. So if I select this item here, hold down Alt, I can now change this to cut away one side of the strip. Hold down Alt again, I can get it to invert that so it now becomes an intersection. And then I can go back to the original.